Get down here, Merc.
You're coming with us! Nice and easy!
Don't think so. Not bad.
Who in the hell?
Hands where I can see him!
Have fun.
Move and we shoot!
Go ahead. Enough of this.
Holy shit!
That it? You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Nope. Try harder. See ya. That's that. It's over. Let's go.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
You'll keep us safe, right, Cloud?
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Yeah.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Guess you're first.
This way. Not so fast. We've got company.
Try to keep up. Never in doubt.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Whoa, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take him!
That's
make it rain!
We're back!
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out! Simmer down, Hotshot. Simmer down, Hotshot.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Security's only gonna get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Huh? Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move, and that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me.
Come on.
Get your ass out of here. Now for the real show. Want some more? You're up. Do your job, Merc.
Shut up, you.
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. Nice job, Cloud!
Well, we got that over with, and we're almost at our objective.
Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first. Is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit with magic. That should give us an opening. It's on you.
Need my help, do you? Give them hell!
Let's do this. Let's pin it down. Give it all you've got.
That's all you got here. Got him.
Now's our chance. Go.
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this. So good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
Not that.
What are you? 20-something?
First.
Huh?
Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste tobacco in here. Hurry it up!
Job's a job.
You don't look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
Don't overdo it.
All right! Watch and learn!
Taking over.
To the planet of Gore.
No.
And there you have it! Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! How the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the Eternals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Damn it. Need to heal up soon.
Yeah. You see the damage that did?
Keep it up. Now. Gotta heal up when I have the chance.
Didn't work!
better heal up. No holding back. Shit. Now, hit it hard and fast.
Oh, you're in for it now!
Just shoot!
Watch and learn! Could keep going if I heal up. Hurry up! Ain't done yet.
All right. Right. Damn it. Need to heal up soon.
Let's go.
Gotta time our attacks just right. Hold out until you spot an opening. Keep it together.
Alright! Watch and learn! When I get my day, I'm gonna blow this bastard the hell up! And that's a promise! That thunder I hear? Come on! Still! Give him hell!
Taking him.
Come on!
Don't let up. All right. Now you're in for it.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wade should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Give me a break. Let's go. You okay?
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you? My hero!
Hey! We'll link up over there! Look after Jesse!
Come this way! This route should lead us straight to Barrett. Probably. I think I see an exit. Come on! Don't look back! Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
Barrett!
I've got you covered! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here!
Take him down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need. Enough.
Let's go. The others are waiting.
Gotta get the hell out of here, ASAP.
Out of my way. No holding back.
Watch this, call it
fire. You're mine.
Nice kick!
Let's finish this. Try me.
Need my help, do you?
All done.
Cocky little bastard, ain't you?
Sir.
Well, come on!
Be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.